hidden hearing loss or acquired central auditory processing disorder, or CAPD, is characterized by greater than normal difficulty understanding speech in a noisy environment, for example, a loud restaurant. But all hearing tests come back normal. This condition is due to the brain having difficulty separating out relevant speech from other competing sounds, whether random noise versus multiple speakers. There is nothing wrong with the ear itself and its ability to hear the sounds. The problem is the brain. The analogous engineering concept is that the brain's signal-to-noise processor is not working very well. One way to improve, if not resolve, this hearing difficulty is through musical ear training. The best music to utilize for such CAPD ear training are songs that vary in pitch and melody. When listening to such songs, it is very important to really focus and work on isolating a single voice or melody while ignoring the other parts. Ideally, sing or hum each individual part to reinforce the sound isolation and improve the ease in its perception. Another musical exercise to help with hidden hearing loss is to sing around with a few other people, the classic example being Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Make sure to sing at a completely different pitch from the others. At first, you may have to really work and concentrate to focus on doing these exercises successfully. The more you work and practice these exercises on a daily basis, the faster the improvement and the easier it becomes, requiring less concentration, though it may take months. For more information and music suggestions for CAPD ear training, check out the description box.